My wife is very ill, as are many others. A sickness brought by the outsiders. Someone should do something.
This describes something nearby. Canals bring water to the arid parts of the village, and they washed me away.
Ishiki, would you like to hear a story? One that my mother used to tell.
I would love to.
You've noticed the pools throughout the city, haven't you? Do you know why they exist?
No, why?
We once had a queen, a very vain woman. She ordered these wells dug so that as she walked through the city, she could always see her reflection. One day, she knelt beside one of the pools, and a fish surfaced. She became very angry. The ripples in the water ruined her reflection. This queen tried to capture the fish, but she slipped and fell in and disappeared.
Disappeared?
Many tunnels between the wells were discovered during the search, but she was never found. Some say the queen is still down there, trying to catch that fish.
Thank you. That was quite the story. Villager claims.
Thank you.
Can't quite make the dialect out.
Piten jancha ki.
Bishabeli shi. Tech ashikin. Beglaye janek binchu.
Bey, baletan jan ekmina kil leich dunkin.
The protect.
Kishit Bishabel.
Thank you. an Aztec influence mask, decorated with items native. Zamna is
Have you come here to escape the bustle of the city? I swear, it gets louder and more crowded every day. The people are changing as well. They desire more and more, be it food or clothing or jewelry. Their eyes dart inside the homes of their neighbors, longing for the items they see. No one seems to be able to find contentment with what they have. It's too much. Sometimes I dream of sneaking away. Just getting into one of these boats and paddling up the river. I would do that, but this place is all I've ever known. It would be a huge decision. I think I'll need to keep thinking about it. Thank you for listening. I feel as though a cloud has parted. Unuratu approach. This will be useful. Someone's taken this old walkie-talkie apart. Were they making an attempt? Do kids don't authority where you come from, Ishiki?
I think it's part of growing up, pushing boundaries. Are they in danger?
No. The guards threatened, but when they were young, they threw rocks at guards too.
Sit in sesame.
After the long dry This depicts the story of Viracocha, the father of all. Thank you. heavy-breasted woman wearing serpents around her waist.
Me and Nedsley used to play together all the time, but I haven't seen him around a lot lately. I understand why, I think. He has important things to do, important for all of us here. But I miss him. No one could throw a stone farther across the river.
My wife is very ill, as are many others. A sickness brought by the outsiders. Someone should do something.
Chanka Shikech.
Amalo. Amalo.
Basta.
Ceremonial whistle used.
It is busy today. Kukulkan may have promised we'll thrive, but many make their own offerings.
The Aztec used these to burn incense so they could communicate with the gods. Still smells of copal. The peak of this mountain.
It is busy today. Kukulkan may have promised we'll thrive, but many make their own offerings.
Patoli is said to be one of the oldest games of... I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right.
Yes, come to plunder, outsider. Great warriors have failed the challenges. The hidden places offer rich rewards, if you survive.
What are you talking about?
A rite of passage. A test to separate the corn from the stalk. A trial that all cultist warriors must face. Nothing for the likes of you.
You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Then find the path of battle. See if you and your arrogance can survive it.
Have you met Paimo, Ishiki? The fool thinks the gods punished him. Lazy bastard.
Figure out what this means. Amaru returned for his...
I make my way all the way over to him, and he tells me we can't barter. said I had nothing he wanted. Imagine that. Surrounded by garbage and entrails. And he thinks he can talk to me like that? Well, he just lost a customer. I'll never visit his stall again. All my business will be conducted at the market from now on.
Fish once at home, in the well. Papa says it's because there are tunnels filled with water under some houses. Funny, huh?
Katupul, tumen mawa tunta wilikene.
I don't have enough space for that. Thank you. All full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Do you believe that major events in life can be traced back to a single moment? I do. Take what's happening now. Had Amaru and Sairi not fought that day during the famine, and had Sairi not insisted, despite Amaru's wishes, that it should be him who would go beyond the safety of the borders to hunt for the village, perhaps things would be different today. You see, Amaru felt responsible for his brother's death. I heard him the night they pulled Sairi's body from the wilderness. He was beside himself with grief. I think that was the moment. It broke Amaru. He took complete control of Paititi after that. He wanted to protect us all because he couldn't protect Sairi.
Even if no one else can.
Bilawid!
Bilawid, Dushka, man.
Hello there.
I have much to trade. That trade is not possible. I am sorry. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. I am certain you will find it useful. The gods favor us both. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. I am certain you will find it useful. The gods favor us both. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. The gods favor us both. I am certain you will find... You have made an excellent choice, my friend. I am certain you will find it useful. You have made an excellent choice. The gods favor us both. I am certain you will find it. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. I am certain you will find. You have made an excellent choice. I am certain you will find it useful. The gods favor us both.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
I'm always ready to trade.
How are you?
Welcome. The gods favor us both. Here you go. Very good. Here you go. The gods favor us both. Very good. I await your return.
How is everything?
How may I help you? Not enough, friend. The gods favor us both. Very good. Here you go. Very good. The gods favor us both. Here you go. Very good. The gods favor us both. Very good. The gods favor us both. Here you go. The gods favor us. Come back soon.
How are you?
Look what I have for you. May the gods smile upon you.